All right, welcome back to the One Bar and Lupagus Show. I am One Bar, and the dream of Tajae Sharpe retiring a Minnesota Viking, going into the Hall of Fame as a Minnesota Viking, is officially over. Tajae Sharpe has been waived by the Minnesota Vikings. Vikings brought him in on a one-year deal this offseason. One-year, $1 million contract. I believe $675,000 of that was guaranteed. I'm probably taking this a little bit harder than most Vikings fans or anybody that really cares about Tajae Sharpe. I just got an infatuation with guys coming off their rookie deal, guys looking to come out and prove it, especially one-year deals, and it just didn't happen. I remember the Vikings did something similar with Kendall Wright, bringing him in as a receiver. I'm just thinking, you know, hey, this guy's going to come in, he's going to be great. We'll make a third, fourth, work his way up the depth chart, make himself some money the following year. Didn't pan out. Tajae Sharpe ends his Vikings career with four games and unfortunately zero receptions. He had his stat line is three targets. That's it. Tajae Sharpe could not crack the Vikings wide receiver depth chart, which isn't overly thick. Yes, it's top heavy, but when you get into the BC Johnsons, Chad Beebe's, he just couldn't get out there. Nobody really said much about Tajae Sharpe, so we know he can play. He had some good years in Tennessee, especially his rookie season. He had that great breakout game as a rookie against the Vikings. I think it was his first career game in general. So Tajae Sharpe, still only 25 years old, is moving on. We'll see what the Vikings end up doing with him. The move that got him the boot was Hale Hench's tight end coming up to the 53-man roster. Tight end is a little bit more of a need right now, so the fact that they picked Tajae Sharpe out of everybody makes sense. He couldn't be out there. He was out there, I believe it was last week. He had that drop pass. It wasn't the most perfect pass, but it was in his hands. And then against the Bucks, they just randomly decided to go deep. To who? Tajae Sharpe. That was his moment. That was his moment that could have saved him the job. But he's moving on. And we'll see what happens. Like I said, maybe they bring back practice squad. Never know. This might be not the last we've seen of Tajae Sharpe. The dream of him getting a reception for the Vikings could possibly still be alive, but for now, it's the Hale Hench's show at tight end, and the Tajae Sharpe dream is dead.